Oh, it's like Toriel's house. Roped off. The way is blocked by two padlocks. There's a note attached. Howdy, I'm in the garden. If you have anything you need to get off your chest, please don't hesitate to come. The keys are in the kitchen and the hallway. Huh. It's a golden flower. There are photo albums, scrapbooks, books on how to make tea. Seems like gardening tools. I figured it'd be for the fireplace. The coals are still warm. Aw, Toriel. It's a great reading chair, but it doesn't seem like anyone uses it. Oh, we got into a fight here? A long time ago, a human fell into the ruins. Injured by its fall, the human called out for help. Right. Oh, okay. Thought I was gonna get attacked there. A golden flower. There's the key. The fridge is full of unopened containers of snails. This is a neat song, I like this. There's some white fur stuck in the drain. It's a note. Howdy! Help yourself to anything you want. The stovetop is very clean. Someone must use fire magic instead. It's a trash can. It's full of crumpled up receipts for butterscotch pie. You took the key and put it on your phone's keychain. I guess so. Wimsums. Asriel, the king's son, heard the human's call. He brought the human back to the castle. Asriel? So this human wasn't me, it was supposed to be someone before me then. Golden flowers. Presents. Dusty toys. There's a heart-shaped locket inside the box. Will you take it? Oh, hold on. I thought I was just going to, you know, fight Asgore. You got the heart-shaped locket. Thus, I have to see what this other thing is. There are a lot of striped shirts in here. It's a twin size bed. It's a family photograph. Everyone is smiling. It's a drawing of a golden flower. What a comfortable bed. If you laid down here, you might not ever get up. Eh, it could be dangerous. I guess I'm not. There's a worn dagger inside the box. Will you take it? You got the worn dagger. Armor defense 5. It says best friends forever. Aww. Okay, well this is something I can equip then. Weapon attack 15, perfect for cutting plants and vines. Well, here's hoping Asgore is viney. These things away. Thank you. There's another key. Oh, here's multiples. Over time, Asriel and the human became like siblings. The king and queen treated the human child as their own. The underground was full of hope. Room under renovations. It's Asgore's journal. All the current page says is, "Nice day today." The ink is still almost wet. Why is Asgore's journal in a copy, almost of Toriel's house? It's just a chair. It's a king-size bed. Macaroni art of a flower for King Dad. It's a bureau. There's a Santa Claus outfit inside. It's a clothes drawer. There are robes, button-up shirts, and a pink hand-knit sweater that says Mr. Dad Guy. It's a trophy. Number one Nose Nuzzle Champs 98. Despite everything, it's still you. More golden flowers. You took the key and put it on your phone's keychain. We can never get in this room, can we? Now, I go down there. What about the elevator? Where's that go? There's an old calendar from the end of 20-something teen. A date is circled on it. What date? What date circled? Then, one day, the human became very ill. Oh, that's sad. The sick human had only one request, to see the flowers from their village. But there was nothing we could do. The next day, the human died. Awesome theme. Asriel, racked with grief, absorbed the human soul. He transformed into a being with incredible power. With the human soul, Asriel crossed through the barrier. He carried the human's body into the sunset, back to the village of humans. Asriel reached the center of the village. There, he found a bed of golden flowers. He carried the human onto it. Suddenly, screams rang out. The villagers saw Asriel holding the human's body. They thought that he had killed the child. Oh, all a misunderstanding. More city here. Oh, dummies. The humans attacked him with everything they had. He was struck with blow after blow. Asriel had the power to destroy them all. But Asriel did not fight back. That's the knight. Did not fight back. Clutching the human, Asriel smiled and walked away. Final Froggits. Wounded, Asriel stumbled home. He entered the castle and collapsed. His dust spread across the garden. His dust spread across the garden? The kingdom fell into despair. The king and queen had lost 2 children in 1 night. The humans had once again taken everything from us. The king decided it was time to end our suffering. Every human who falls down here must die. With enough souls, we can shatter the barrier forever. I don't want to die. It's not long now. King Asgore will let us go. King Asgore will give us hope. King Asgore will save us all. You should be smiling, too. Aren't you excited? Aren't you happy? You're going to be free. Elevator. And what's here? What's in the elevator? Oh, this is by that other elevator. So this just skips everything? Alright. Glad I didn't take that way, then. I might have missed it all. Unless it wasn't working at that point. Alright. Ready for the truth? I'm gonna die multiple times. Give me a look, little Triforce look here with the windows. Similar, not the same though. Who's Dish? Can't move. So you finally made it. Is this Asgore? The end of your journey is at hand. In a few moments, you will meet the king. Okay, so this is not the king. Together, you will determine the future of this world. That's then. Now. You will be judged. You will be judged for your every action. You'll be judged for every EXP you've earned. What's EXP? It's an acronym. It stands for Execution Points. All the ones we've killed, huh? A way of quantifying the pain you have inflicted on others. Well, I haven't killed that many. Less than half. When you kill someone, your EXP increases. Yes, we usually refer to it as experience points, though. When you have enough EXP, your love increases. Love, too, is an acronym. Oh, I wonder what this stands for. Something violence? Level of violence, yeah. A way of measuring someone's capacity to hurt. Well, you've redefined these terms for me. The more you kill, the easier it becomes to distance yourself. The more you distance yourself, the less you will hurt. The more easily you can bring yourself to hurt others. Now, you understand. It's time to begin your judgment. Look inside yourself. Have you really done the right thing? And, considering what you've done, what will you do now? Take a moment to think about this. Okay, I can't move, so all I can do is think about this. Or commentate. Oh, it's sans. Truthfully, it doesn't really matter what you said. All that's important is that you are honest with yourself. What happens now, we leave up to you. Oh, he's gone. Can I save again? So I have to go through that whole thing. I'm not full? Alright. I'm only level 6, I didn't kill that many people. I wonder what the cutoff point is between... Like, well, you're a complete despicable bastard and, well, you're just a... You know, misguided soul. Oh, we got a door. Doorway. Can I climb these and just get out of here? Nope. Throne room. There's a lot more characters than that on here. Oh, another. Why not? Let's see what's down here. Quiet all of a sudden. What? It's a coffin. There's a name engraved on it. Garnet. It's empty. Oh, great. So these are the other humans that were stolen, or at least 4 of them. Well, they have a coffin reserved for me. How sweet of them. At least after I die, I'll be comfortable. Why, hello, Mr. Asgore, sir. Dum-de-dum. Oh? Is someone there? Just a moment. I have almost finished watering these flowers. Here we are. Howdy. How can I... He looks so nice, though. Oh. I so badly want to say, would you like a cup of tea? But you know how it is. Nice day today, huh? Now I wonder if I hadn't killed... Like, if I didn't kill anybody, would we be having a cup of tea right now? Birds are singing. Flowers are blooming. Perfect weather for a game of catch. So I don't think we're going to be playing catch. What is that thing over there? That red thing. You know what we must do. When you are ready, come into the next room. Oh boy. Now what is this? Nothing? Oh, it's just part of the floor where there's not flowers. Okay. It's a throne! Yeah, correct. It's another throne covered by a white sheet. Alright, guys. How tense! Just think of it like a visit to the dentist. I hate the dentist, buddy. Are you ready? If you are not, I understand. I am not ready either. We got a lot of places to save the game. I guess that's the way down to sit through all this dialogue. Oh my. This is the barrier. This is what keeps us all trapped underground. If by chance you have any unfinished business, please do what you must. What if I do go back? I see. Anything you want to do is important enough. Even something as small as reading a book or taking a walk. Please take your time. He's giving me a chance to get my affairs in order before he kills me. Oh, back so soon. How are you feeling? Ready? I see. This is it then. Ready? The other humans. A strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. You're filled with determination. Human. It was nice to meet you. Goodbye. Oh, Jesus. He destroyed part of the menu. Oh, we don't have a mercy thing. That's why we have to fight him, right? And there's no action. Except I can check his stats. Oh, we can talk to him. 80 attack, 80 defense. Oh, crap. But there was nothing to say. Damn it. Oh, wait. That means stay away from there or go in there. Fight. Damn. Popsicle. Hamburger, right? You know I'm not gonna win this the first time around. There's just no way. I know I should take that hero thing to increase my strength. But I'll do that when I get a little lower. Oh, I have to escape through the circle. I don't go fast enough, though. Okay, now's the time to take the, the hero thing. You eat the legendary hero. Attack increased by 4. Your HP was maxed out. Oh my god. Take it again. I don't know what to do with that. I'm just burning through this healing items. That means stay away from that. Okay. Oh my god, I got one. Take the pie. The smell reminded Asgore of something. Asgore's attack down and defense down. Nice. Is that for the whole thing? Well, this is going faster, isn't it? Well, he's half dead. Die soon. Damn, so close, and I'm almost out of healing stuff. And now I am out of healing stuff. Damn it. Asgore has low HP. Yeah, unfortunately, I have no more items. Are you serious? Oh. This is a trick, isn't it? So that is how it is. I remember the day after my son died. The entire underground was devoid of hope. The future had once again been taken from us by the humans. So Asriel is Asgore's son then. In a fit of anger, I declared war. I said that I would destroy any human that came here. I would use their souls to become godlike and free us from this terrible prison. Then, I would destroy humanity and let monsters rule the surface in peace. Soon, the people's hopes returned. My wife, however, became disgusted with my actions. Toriel's your wife. Well, she was your wife. She left this place, never to be seen again. Truthfully, I do not want power. I do not want to hurt anyone. I just wanted everyone to have hope. But I cannot take this any longer. Seriously, if I'm winning like this, guys, with all my healing items gone and 2 hit points left, that's pretty freaking epic, for lack of a better term. I just want to see my wife. I just want to see my child. Please, young one. This war has gone on long enough. You have the power. Take my soul and leave this cursed place. Mercy. After everything I have done to hurt you, you would rather stay down here and suffer than live happily on the surface? Human, I promise you. That's the song from the Weeping Statue. For as long as you remain here, my wife and I will take care of you as best we can. You're probably gonna attack me again, because I think your wife is Toriel and she's dead? We can sit in the living room, telling stories, eating butterscotch pie. Yeah. So, her house is just a mirror image of his house. She probably made it to resemble his own house, only more, or their house together, but with more color. We could be like a family. This is gonna turn seriously wrong in a second. Is that because I killed Toriel?